This is the Heritage Place Futurity Contender QuickView, brought to you by the Oklahoma Quarter Horse Racing Association.
They're off. Future Hero almost stumbled, but came away with the lead. CC Seis is right there to the gray at the rail. That's one handsome man moving up outside. Here comes After Dawn with a run, followed by Sooner Country Babe. It is Future Hero and CC Seis. They're nose to nose all the way through here. Outside CC Seis to the inside. Future Hero CC Seis will just get there.